The leather industry in Tamil Nadu has a long history that dates back to 500 BC, when leather was handcrafted for a wide variety of applications that ranged from creating musical instruments to crafting battle armors. The modern footwear and leather products industry in Tamil Nadu had its progressive beginnings when tanneries began using more modern techniques to create finer quality leather. Today, over thousands of tanneries and leather production facilities dot the state.
காலணி மற்றும் அது சார்ந்த பொருட்களை உற்பத்தியை சர்வதேச தரத்திற்கு மேலும் உயர்த்தி அதிக வேலை வாய்ப்புகளை உருவாக்கக்கூடிய வகையில இப்போ நான் ஒரு புதிய அறிவிப்பு வெளியிட போறேன். பணப்பாக்கத்தில் 400 கோடி ரூபாய் செலவில் 250 ஏக்கர் பரப்பளவில் மெகா காலணி உற்பத்தி பூங்கா ஒன்று அமைக்கப்படும். இந்த பூங்காவை நிறுவப்படுகிற காரணத்தால் 20,000 பேருக்கு குறிப்பாக பெண்களுக்கு வேலை வாய்ப்பு கிடைக்கும்.
Tamil Nadu is beneficially complemented with an industry-enabled ecosystem. With the second largest GDP in the country, the state is also the third largest exporter in the nation. Tamil Nadu ranks first in good governance and holds a robust physical infrastructure.
The infrastructure that is available in Tamil Nadu is probably unparalleled to any other state in India.
When the entire world is looking at sustainability without harming the environment, the sector here in Tamil Nadu has adopted world's best environmental management systems.
With more than 1,650 companies engaged in footwear, leather products manufacturing and allied industries, Tamil Nadu is the largest producer of footwear and leather products in India, contributing to nearly 38% of India's total output and nearly 45% of its exports. The major footwear and leather industry clusters in Tamil Nadu include Vellur, Ambur, Ranipet, Vaniambadi, Pernambat, Tirupattur, Tiruchirappalli, Erode, Dindukal, and the capital city of Chennai, and employs over 12 lakh people. With upcoming clusters at Panapakkam, Bargur, Perambalur, and Tindivanam, coupled with end-to-end support being facilitated by the state, the industry is expanding rapidly. The non-leather segment is poised to grow at a frenetic pace, and key investments are being encouraged with incentives and support geared towards harnessing the global demand for non-leather products. The industry in Tamil Nadu significantly supports women empowerment, with a workforce comprising 85% women. This sector also holds an enviable track record for CSR initiatives.
We have established 150-bed multi-speciality hospital jointly with Apollo. We have also established schools in the rural where our employees can send the children to these schools and give them the higher standards of education.
The presence of institutes of technical excellence in the field of footwear and leather products, like Central Leather Research Institute, Footwear Design and Development Institute, and Central Footwear Training Institute, endows the industry with a competent workforce. Guidance, the nodal agency for investment promotion and single window facilitation, has been partnering in the state's progress by adeptly performing as the investor's friend. Being apprised for the favorable conditions, global footwear brands have started their operations in Tamil Nadu, which is providing to be a major booster for the state to emerge as a global non-leather footwear hub.
The state government's special focus on enhancing the quality of vocational skill training is expected to support industries get more organized and skilled workforce.
When the clusters are developed, there is a support for development of entire ecosystem of this industry.
The footwear and leather product sector will play a vital role in boosting economic growth and provide the impetus for the state's ambitious journey towards a $1 trillion economy by 2030.